Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 237 pounds, EDG.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
We are about to see something good.
And his opponent from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, the Hardcore Icon, Mick Fowler.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged. Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Taking this to the floor. I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Getting back into the ring. Great reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Getting him into the corner.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Oh, man! Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
And finds a counter.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Focusing their attack on the arm and punch to the face.
Forearm right to the jaw. And he goes for the pin. And easily stops the ref's count.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Oh! Oh, my goodness.
This crop.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, and a chair shot delivered. In the corner. He had it scouted. Running knee lift. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker. That could be it. Just kicks out. Not yet.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to reverse.
Stopping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash. Right to the ribs. He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level. Oh, what a forearm. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Back elbow blows that one up.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
He'll take things into the ring.
Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Saw that coming.
Measured up nicely. Fist drop! He's about to become the champion.
Running knee lift.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
Able to get the advantage here. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare the face for that.
Hits him with the counter. Taking it outside the ring now.
About to introduce some metal into the mayhem in the form of the trash can.
Back into the ring.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Bang! Rolling elbow finds the mark. The end may be in sight for his opponent here. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Look out! Diving forearm smash!
Uh-oh.
Had that one scouted. He takes control.
He fends off the attack.
Got it scouted.
Fingers very deep, locked in on the mandible nerve.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Kick to the body.
Double underhook into a DDT.
No man does that better.
Cover! And he's still in the game.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. Oh, kick right in the back.
What a forearm.
No quit in this man tonight.
Oh, kick right to the spine. Bam!
trash can for you.
And these competitors are really laying it all on the line here. You can just tell how badly they want it.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes. Amazing execution.
Kick out there. That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. He reverses it.
And he is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, right to the throat.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, driving the elbow.
Our ringer, their opponent in a compromising position, but...
Ooh, and a shot to the body and another.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Hardcore Icon, Nick Fowler.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.